Sketched forms were added in Creo Parametric 2.0 to solve the problem of punch forms requiring a model and not really being easily modifiable. To show use, let's say I go to the form drop-down menu and choose to create a punch form. Well, from the dashboard, I need to select a model, and it goes to my punch form library, and let's grab one of our open flat louvers. And I'll click open. And then we pick the placement surface that we want to locate it on, and let's dimension it. Choose my offset references. Let's dimension it from there and from there. Oh, look, it rotated it. Hey, let's go to add rotation about the first axis. Let's try 90 degrees. Oh, maybe 270. And adjust my dimensions. And from the options tab, let's round the placement edges. And I'll hit the check mark. And there we have the louver in the model. But let's say that I want it to be wider, or I want it to be offset a bigger distance. I need a different punch form model. I have to create a different part. Let's take a look at how easier it is using a sketched form. So I go to the form drop-down menu. This time I'm going to choose to do a sketched form. And you can either create one that is a punch or a piercing. In another video, I'll do the piercing, but we're going to do the punch. And for the placement, we need to define the sketch that we want to use. So you can select a pre-existing sketch, or you could create your own sketch. And let's just create a rectangle. Punch in some dimensions. Hit the check mark and flip it to the other side that I want it to go. Here it's using an offset distance. Maybe I only want it a quarter inch. And let's go to the options tab, exclude surfaces. Let's exclude that front surface. Let's hold down the control key and exclude the side surfaces as well. Let's round the non-placement edges. Right now it's using the thickness. I can change that to half the thickness from the drop-down or punch in the value that I want. And also round the placement edges. Looking pretty good. Let's go and add some taper in there. And I like how the preview goes away. It's like, uh-oh, something is not working in here. Let's maybe try to offset this a little higher. Add the taper, there we go. And dynamically updates on the screen. Let's do about 10 degrees. And that's great, and when I'm happy with it, just hit the check mark. Oh wait, I want this to be different? No problem. Edit definition, and from the placement tab, you can edit the sketch. You can say, you know what, maybe I want this to be 0.75, this to be 1.5, and it adjusts. And again, you can go to the options tab and say, you know, maybe you want to change which surfaces have been excluded. Maybe I want to remove a couple of them. Oops, wrong ones. Let's remove that, just that one. And now it is a closed louver. So again, with a sketched form, really easy to create, really flexible, and easy to modify. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, please visit www.creowindchill.com. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and click the subscribe button to be informed when new videos are uploaded. Thank you very much.